Today, we're asking more and more of the VA, and this bill gives them less than they need. Now is not the time to take a step backwards, because if we do that, we're never going to catch up. If we don't enact common sense, long-term budget that better reflects our priorities, our values, and provides the tools and resources required to fulfill our promises to veterans and their families, then we should all question just what are we doing.